Hi, and welcome to my guide. Today, we're going to do the quest All Fired Up. Skills requirements, 43 fire making. Quest requirements, priest in peril. Items needed, 2 teleports to Varrok, comes in handy. And 45 locks of the same kind. And also a tinderbox. Talk to King Rold at the Varrok Palace. Talk to him. Oh, tell me more. I'd be happy to help. After speaking to the king, you will need to go to speak to Blaze, who is south of the entrance of the temple of Potter Domas. This temple here. You'll need to be here. And run all the way east till you reach at Blaze, who is right here. You also need a tinderbox, so bring a tinderbox. Talk to Blaze. After speaking to him, use your locks on the unlit beacon. Say yes. Use your tinderbox on it. And it will lit. Talk to Blaze again. Okay. Now teleport to Varrok. Go to the eastern bank. When you're at the bank, grab the other 25 locks and exit Varrok East and go back following the path north. The next stop is here, just west of the start point of Rack and Bone Man. There's another beacon. Just take the same path and here go north. Talk to Square Fire. Use your locks on the unlit beacon. Use your tinderbox on it. Now return to Blaze by heading east. Talk to Blaze. Alrighty then. Use your 5 other locks on the beacon. Talk to Blaze again. When will this all take place? Now teleport back to Varrak. Go north and talk back to King Roll to end the quest. Talk to the king. Congratulations, you've completed all fired up. You're awarded 1 quest point, 20k GP, 5.5k firemaker XP and full access to the beacon network. Subscribe, rate and comment. See ya. Good night.